What is up, you guys? This is the White Rabbit, and welcome back to Murdered Soul Suspect, where we have to get to Lux something or another. Lux Aeterna. I don't know. It's a place that we need to get to for more clues. That was actually not that far. I thought it said like 90 meters or something. Actually, how long is a meter? The Bell Killer.
Torturers considered for your own good. If their experiments ever succeed in restoring a person's sanity, I better hope it was at the expense of the person's memory.
Indeed.
Ready? Relax, we're out of the graveyard.
And into Crazy Town? A big improvement.
Depends on the way you look at it. Fair enough. Oh, good. I'm glad it clarifies creepy.
All right, kid. You're up. Just find a way to get Iris's room number.
Hi. I need your help. I'm looking for a friend. Visiting hours are over. Right. But she was with the cops.
Then go talk to the cops.
See, I did, and they said she was a danger to herself, and
I can't help you.
All right. Just need to stall her, okay? We have to figure out what her weaknesses are. Maybe these things on her desk will help us.
Not the child. Not the child. Ooh.
He's most likely a man of imposing size and stature. Someone who's accustomed to violence. Heinous acts in his past define him to the point where he no longer knows who he truly is.
Fascinating. Influence. This one.
I hate being here and wondering if you're okay. You're all I have left. Just like this girl's friend is all she has left. Sorry. I know how hard it can be when someone depends on you.
Aha! Room 216.
She's in room 216. We gotta find it quick, Joy. She's scheduled for electroshock. Alright, kid. Course is clear.
Women's ward. Are you serious? Are there gonna be... Oh, of course there are.
Shit is right. Let's get moving.
Oh, dang. Seriously, dude. Quite possibly, yes. Oh. Come on.
Bugs crawling up the wall. Can't get anyone to spray them. I'm not gonna try to squash them again.
Right. Troy, what are you doing?
Another camera, get on it.
Another oh. Come on. And boosh. And whoosh. Come on. Hurry up. They really have no cameras in this little hallway? Weird. Where did... Alright. Hi. I really don't want to solve side cases right now. It's... Oh boy. Yeah. Could, yes.
You know what these hands are?
Lost souls, I guess. This seems like the opposite of them moving on. At least the opposite of moving on here.
Hmm. Whoa. Sealed. Right, because why? Why is this place sealed? Why is this section sealed? Demons. Right. Oh, how did I... Oh, like that. Kitty. Five more? I might actually be able to... What am I trying to say? Solve that little side part, even though I just said I didn't want to do side quests, but you know, hey, it is what it is. Hello, skull. This is some creepy stuff. Down we go. Oh, great. No, demons. I don't necessarily like demons in this game. But I have to go down there, don't I? In order to make progress. Oh god. All right, kitty. Gotcha. Oh no. That almost went horribly wrong. Let's try this way. Because why not? Nope. Right, so that was a bad idea. Plan A was bad. Okay. I got him! And you can't convince me otherwise. Oh, there's one right there. Hi. Can I not collect that? Huh. Thought I would have been able to. Is there a room on this side? Oh, there is. Uh-oh. Go away, demons, go away. Okay. So one down, two to go. That's my only problem now. Wait, can I actually... Gotcha. Oh, dang. Gotcha. Alright. What in the... Creepy. So someone saw the demons. Alright. Don't presume I can go through the... oddness. Oh, what? This was that place that we were shown in the vision about the bell killer. Weird. Sup? How many more of these do I have? Three. What's in here? Nothing good. Alright, is there a camera though? And who's in here? Cool. There we go. Insane mumbling. There's a lot of stuff drawn. Bells.
They definitely look familiar. This one means protection.
Wait, contract. She still knows. Sorry, kid. Maybe we didn't need you after all.
Whoa.
What the hell? She booted me out somehow. Let's see if anything here can tell me what the hell is going on with this girl.
No. Chased. Excuse me, I'm... being chased. Tormented. Okay. What else? Troubled. And the bells. Burned at the stake. Bell. Two of seven. Flipped over, yeah. What else?
Cold as death. Who had blue eyes? And death? What does that mean?
Blue eyes.
Okay. Determine what Iris knows about the Bell Killer. That he had blue eyes. Actually, I got nothing for you on that one, because it won't let me do anything. My cat? Okay. What else do we got? Can I analyze anything else? No. Iris? Oh, really? I can analyze that? Oh. Two girls linked. Huh. So I'm guessing he burned her sister at the stake. I bet you are, yeah. Dang.
I'm so sorry.
Rose saved Iris's life, but Payton was wrong.
Dang.
Are you okay?
Oh.
She
has flames.
She was possessed.
I told you to stay back.
That explains how. That makes sense.
This place is a nightmare.
Yeah. What can I do? Okay, what can I do to mess with this guy? Is there a camera or something? Okay, come on. And now close this, or not. Okay, I guess we go to town.
shadows there. Coast is clear.
Why do my worst nightmares keep getting way worse?
Okay, let's figure this out.
Thought I would never see this again.
Hi. So what do you know about this contract?
Nothing.
Come on.
It doesn't make sense.
So he just asked you if you knew about a contract?
He didn't ask. He wanted us to admit to it. Admit to having a contract with... demons.
Demon?
We did nothing to him. He had no reason to go after us the way he did.
The way he did. He drowns one girl and burns another. And where have I seen that stake before?
Ooh, hang on. Salem history. Nope. Aha! Salem history.
That's it. All right, look, get Iris to the church. Make sure that she's safe. I'll catch up with you later. Go.
Come on, Iris.
All right. Now, what the hell does a museum gal have to do with Rose's murder?
He thought they were witches. That's the long and short of it, I believe. Investigate the gala for links to the Bell Killer. Loading. I mean, that's the logical thing, isn't it? That he thought they were witches, and now he's going after them. But demons... I guess because the whole thing is that witches have contracts with, like, the devil or something. Or they're supposed to be, anyway. But... it still doesn't make perfect sense. So... I don't know. Either way, to the museum. That way we can try and figure out what's going on. To the museum. I have to see how long this game is.
Fitting for an investigation about a serial killer. All these murders have whipped this town into a frenzy. Now it all leads here to a gala celebrating a time when Salem found itself swept up in another moment of hysteria.
It's only 6.5 hours? Curious. Curiouser and curiouser. Witch trials. Oh God, what happened?
Gather round and bear witness to the righteous proceedings of a trial of a most heinous nature. Now you, good woman Putnam, you stand accused of the murder of 7 of your own children, whom you claim were taken by forces of the devil.
Freak show better give me some answers.
I did not do it. My devil spawn of a child is my own accuser.
Hey,
you know what?
What?
The weird short video that I did.
So, 6 hours, 45 minutes. Let's see, how many videos have we done on Murdered Soul Suspect? Two. Alright. So, you don't say. being hung. Trap door.
The time is upon us, Abigail Williams.
No.
You scourge of Salem. It is time to pay for your sin.
Oh, dang. Shame. Oh, stoning. Stain.
Confess, witch. Confess, or covenant. Demonic contract. The dark forces.
Was something like this used in the Bell Killer? Rose. Burned to death. Torture. Wait a minute. And this. Water. Drowned Sophia. The dude thinks he's a witch hunter. Okay, and I'm missing two. What two am I missing? Oh. Oh, this one. Maybe? No? I have to be missing something.
Did you see all those police lights?
Oh, inspect. Court records. Okay, and then one more. Yeah, that's kind of how things went.
Blows my mind. People really die because of things.
Yeah.
Seems like
we can preserve that long.
That's a good question. Okay, is there like a picture or something I'm missing? Aha! Owned by Judge something something. Okay.
The Bell Killer used torture devices like this to kill his victims. Why kill them like witches?
That's a good question. Are you now? Oh, lovely. Oh, God. Noted. I can get run over by a ghost train.
Great.
Good to know I can be run over by a ghost train. Because why wouldn't I be able to be run over by a ghost train? Yep, there you are. There you end. Oh my. And then I need to go over there. Okay. Then across. Then across. Then there was something right here. Then upstairs. What's up? Okay, the train can stop now. Several artifacts being restored, huh? Like what? I'm not seeing anything. Unless I'm still not on the right floor. Okay, where's the restoration room? Second floor gallery. Yep. All right. So now what? Am I seriously just missing something? Oh. I was missing something. What do you think you're doing?
I told you to look after Iris.
You're not the boss of me.
Fair enough. I mean, it could have worked.
Just keep an eye out for security cameras and alarms.
Yeah.
Thanks for the tip, but this isn't even my first break-in today.
Noted. Well, this right there won't tell you anything. Distress call. That's for a Navy ship. Cannon won't tell you anything. That was creepy. Alright. That's for a ship. That's for that. This. What is the... Could be the locket. Mystic. So it'll be the crystal.
My apologies. It will always belong to you.
For shame, Bridget. This schmarr of your conversation with the spirit world will surely condemn you as a witch.
Okay. What else? List of the accused. The gavel. What else do we got? picture of the Shame Gallows. Another gavel. All right, what do we have here? Salem. Huh. That's a wheel. Okay, what else? I don't know, maybe they used a bell to like signify things. Like they used a bell to signify whenever they found a witch. I don't know. I'm just spitballing here. Find anything good? Well, that. Never mind. What the?
This place. It puts me in touch with odd sensations centuries old. I'm trying to focus on this game, but the echoes from these sensations keep interfering, like deaths from the past, pleading to be remembered.
All right. Creepy. I mean, yeah, it's a lot creepy, but it's fascinating at the same time. What do we got in here? Okay, back in here. What else could there be? Inspect. Navigation. Okay, do I actually have to look at everything? Let's see. Maybe. Witch trial notebook. Nope. This? Nope. Come on. Oh, where did it go? This one. And judge. No. Confound it. Okay. What's the last one? Which trial? No. Summons. No? I don't have the right clue to answer this yet. Where? Where are the other clues? Show me. Show me where these other clues are. I am looking at every corner of this place. What is this? A wine barrel. Hooray. What else do we got? Right, because that's through there. Okay. Wine? No. You know what? I'm just going to go through each one. Because nothing seems to be working. Nope. It's one of these two locked. It's one of these locked things, I'm willing to bet. So it has to do with the witch stuff. Bell killer.
Okay.
So what else is there? Okay. Got that. It would be nice if it showed me the clues. Artifacts relate to the bell killer. I need to find like a bell or something. That would be the only answer, wouldn't it?
You need my help or something?
Did you find anything good? Oh, what's this? What the?
Hey kid, I need you to lift up this painting.
The bell. It's a bell. Or a ghostly bell. Yep. I knew I had to be looking for a bell. Problem was finding it. Huh. Baxter looking for the girl. Baxter hid the book. And Baxter in the museum.
Why the hell is Baxter involved in this? He dropped the case when he was demoted.
Hmm.
Like I said, the world doesn't need another whiner.
You know what? Screw you. You don't understand.
Don't understand? My wife was murdered 3 years ago. She got to float up into the white light, and I got stuck here in this place with some bitchy teen.
That's not a good thing to say. She's helping you and all that.
I'll meet you later.
All right. Let's get out of this museum. Are you serious? You know, I've had close of my fill with these guys. And frankly, I don't like these guys anymore. So, what can we do about that? Oh, hi! Let's go this way. That's what I thought. Oh, Lord. Let's play the distraction and have to be able to hide somewhere. You have no reason to come back to this one. Go look at the bird. Go, shoot. Confound it all. Yeah, goodbye. Yeah, I'm done with this. Yeah, goodbye. Was the train done running? Good to know. What? Someone was just murdered. Kind of fancy to know, but all right. Thanks, dude. So, St. Benedict. Is that the church?
Boys, where are you headed? Oh, no, no.
Oh, it is the church. Right. So I can't move. Game? You good? Alright, I had to load in. I think I'm actually going to leave this one here. So thank you guys so much for watching this one. If you liked it, you know what to do. Keep things crazy, and I'll see you guys in the next one.